Hello and welcome to our virtual back to school night for the school year 2021 to 2022. My name is Mrs. Hoban and I teach math at Grossmont High School. A little bit about me is that I have been teaching for 23 years and I have my degree in math, and I also coach cross country and track. A little bit about me personally is that I am married and I have two kids, and I like to work out. I run a lot and lift weights. My math course philosophy is that math is one of the harder courses that your student will take, and so your student needs to have grit and a growth mindset, be ready to learn new things. And a way to learn and get really good at new things is by deliberate practice. So students need to be able to take a risk and always give their best attempt, and then they need to ask for help when they need it. Okay. One way they can ask for help is search for family, friends, or even the World Wide Web to give them some help with their math. All right, we do use Schoology, so Schoology can be found in the bookmarks bar on any Chromebook, and then they're going to go to the school links and select Schoology, and whatever courses the student is in, they will automatically be enrolled in all of their classes. If you as a parent would like to have a view-only account of Schoology, you're going to email me and ask for the code that you need to follow your student on Schoology. All right. In order for students to learn properly, they need to have some items with them every day. That would be their Chromebook. Their Chromebook takes a decent picture, but if they actually have this Schoology app downloaded on their phone is going to have a better camera than their Chromebook, and they can upload those pictures directly into Schoology. I also would like students to have a notebook, pencil, pen, highlighter, and even though there's a scientific calculator you can find on Chromebooks, it's also helpful to have a little scientific calculator. And then a folder to keep their assignments organized would be a great idea. So grades in my class are all live on Infinite Campus. If the grade is blank, that just means I haven't entered scores yet. And so you're looking for an M or you're looking for a zero. M or a zero means that I've entered the scores and your child is missing or has something wrong with it. Look and see if there's a comment. There's no comment, it's probably just missing. My grades are also weighted so that the assessments will impact the grade more than their assignments. Okay, I do accept any and all late assignments for first semester. Late assignments will be discounted 20%, so I'm giving 80% credit. So anything and everything that's turned in will be worth the while. Simply complete the assignment and submit it in Schoology, and then Schoology will notify me and I can just grade it. The only exception would be a Desmos activity. So Desmos activities need to be completed, and then your student needs to email me from their GUHSD account. Let me know what period they're in and what the name of the assignment is. We do have math tutorial. Math tutorials are available on Tuesdays and Thursdays during seventh period and after school, and that is located in room 750. If you need to contact me for any reason, my email is thoban@guhsd.net. I just want to say thank you for checking out our virtual back to school night, and I look forward to working with each and every amazing student this year. I do have a YouTube channel, so if your students are absent and miss a lesson, they can find the correct playlist on my YouTube channel to get caught up on any missing assignments. All right, have a great day, and we'll hopefully hear from you soon. Thanks.